boys. I am Praveen Mishra. Welcome in KBR Academy online class. Today we learn class 4th math, simplify. In previous class, I have already learned the simplification of fractional number. It is mixed question, including with adding and subtracting. In previous class, I have already given as homework, but some boys complained that sir revise it again because we are unable to solve the this simplified base question. So I shall repeat the questions previous done homework given homework. Solution: 9 upon 16 plus 7 upon 4 minus 5 upon 8. First, we find the LCM of 16, 4 and 8. Here not mentioned that it is minus 8. First, we take the LCM of both denominator. It is positive or negative, it is not. Means LCM of 16, 4 and 8. After obtain the LCM, we get 16 is the LCM of the denominator 16, 4, 8. Then we find equivalent fractions or like fractions which having 16 denominator of the fractions. After multiplication of 9 upon 16, 1, we get 9 upon 16. After multiplication of 4 both sides numerator and denominator, we get 28 upon 16. After multiplication of 2, we obtain 10 upon 16. These are like fractions, 9 upon 16, 28 upon 16, 10 upon 16. Then we write 9 upon 16 plus 28 upon 16 minus 10 upon 16. Here the denominator will be same, so we write the same denominator and add the number 9 and 28, which sign will be positive. We add the number, after adding the number, we subtracted from the number. After subtracting, we get 27 upon 16. It will be our answer. In second question, 9 upon 14 minus 1 upon 7 plus 1 upon 2. The same process will take place if first we find the LCM of 14, 7, 2. After getting the answer 14, 7, 2, we get the LCM 14. After getting 14, we make the like fractions. To make like fraction, first we multiplication 1, the both side. When we multiply 1 both side numerator and denominator, we get 9 upon 14. After multiplication of 2 both side 1 upon 7, 2 1 2, 2 7 14, we get 2 upon 14. After 1 upon 2 multiplication of 7 both side numerator and denominator, we get 7 upon 14. And thus all three fractions 9 upon 14, 1 upon 7, 1 upon 10, 1 upon 2 will the like fractions. After making like fractions, we can add the number easily because its denominator will be same. Then we simplify the given like fractions 9 upon 14 minus 2 upon 14 plus 7 upon 14. After multiply, after adding the positive number 9 plus 7, we get 16. After subtracting the 2, the number 16, we get 14. 14 upon 4, 14 upon numerator and denominator will be same. So our answer will be 1. All this simplification, first we find the LCM of the number, given number. After obtain LCM, we make the both fractions positive or negative, all fractions in like fraction. After making like fraction, we add the positive number, and after adding the positive number, subtract the negative number, we obtain the answer. All these simplified questions here the fraction will be more than 3, 4 or 5, then positive and negative number are more than 2 or 3. So first add all the positive number and add the all negative number. After adding all positive number and negative number, then we subtract the positive number from negative number from positive number and get our answers. Okay, let's.